Welcome to Melbourne. You can hear the roar of the crowd out there, which can only mean one thing. Race day is upon us. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, with Lance Stroll alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Iceman, Ricciardo, Hamilton, Tsunoda, and George Russell. Sainz, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Giovinazzi, Esteban Ocon, and Bottas, Matsushita, Aylett, Nicholas Latifi, and Ace. Joe, they've taken a grid penalty, and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
your MFD for a new strategy option. You are currently in P13.
Massive cheetah just ahead. Push for the position.
Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. The gap to the car behind is 3.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 17.6 seconds. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time. 9 laps to go. You're into P8. You've taken P8. You want to pit this lap, so push now. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Let me know you're okay.
Thank you.
And with that, another year of Formula One draws to a close, and the new World Drivers' Champion is declared. Another entry added to that prestigious list of the sport's most incredible drivers. That's a spectacular victory then. The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team.